Phew, this guy packs one hell of a punch. But hey, you can't win them all. What really matters is who are brave enough to take on a bona fide card shark like Pretty Boy here. Sometimes you gotta take the L if you're serious about upping your game. Listen, kid, you got what it takes to be a champ. I'd bet my bottom gill on it. Now why don't you show Blondie your appreciation for being such a good sport?
Thank you for playing cards with me, mister.
Hello there. Inspiring, isn't it? The view. I'm Snaps, by the way. Shutterbug and card-carrying member of the Association of Photography Aficionados. Mind if I get a shot of you? For posterity. Pretty as a picture. You got what it takes to be in front of the camera. But what about behind it? So, apparently, there's a rather scenic spot not far from here. Thing is, this terrain's a bit perilous. At least for your average photog like me. But if you find the spot, take a moment to...
Anti-Shinra terrorist group responsible for the bombings in Midgar is believed to have... ...taken shelter in Calm. Security forces performed a thorough sweep of the town, during which time it was...
Feeling the call of cards? Give me a holler when you're ready to throw down.
A thorough sweep of the town, during which time it was placed under a temporary lockdown, which has since been lifted as of this report. The suspects remain at large.
Thank you. I see you've made your way back to Calm. This town's bucolic atmosphere and charming architecture have made it a popular retirement destination for former Shinra employees. And now that I am here, it is not difficult to see why. Discoveries you make in your travels.
Hey there. You folks buying or selling?
We're here for the Chocobo and Moogle card.
Of course you are. Hate to break it to you, but ain't no way I'm giving up that beaut. At least, not to some dabbler who fancies himself a collector. Unless you more than dabble. Tell you what, you beat me, and that card is all yours. So, you game? Then bust out those cards, boy.